Gracious and loving God, be present among us in this place. Fill our hearts with your divine spirit as we remember that all people are beloved to you. Across races, nationalities, religions, sexual orientations, and all the beautiful ways we are distinctive from one another, we are all manifestations of your image. We are bound together in an inescapable network, tied to a single garment of destiny. You call us into your unending work of justice, peace, and love. Let us know your radical love in this place tonight, your gentle and your welcoming presence among us now as we begin this time of music. Amen.
If you're alone. We are brought to this garden of silence. No wisp of wing, no insect creep, no howl from a nearby mountain. Mother Earth, forgive us our trespasses. Forgive the mercury-heavy rivers, the theft of ocean oxygen, the dying fish, the dead coral. White is for sepulchres, not for reefs. Forgive us these trespasses. There, she says, the naughty chair. Sit in silence, consider your error. Naughty chair, for all who stuck out an errant foot to trick the mother toward a fall. The naughty, naughty chair. And do we turn then to prayer, to gratitude for the ageless time of maternal suckle? I am heartily sorry for having offended thee. How long to live the solitude of silent chair, until we learn united song, melody of supplication, enormous acts of reparation. Forgive us, Mother, for we have sinned. Bless us in our contrition, and let us find the way back to a world of squirrel chatter and spider spin, bubble of stream and wolf song in the distance, a newborn world where your breath blesses us, and we live in shalom, shalom, shanti, shanti, fern and river flow, and peace.
God Almighty, God of love. clouds, they're just clouds passing by. He'll give peace and comfort to every troubled mind. Come Sunday, oh, come Sunday, that's the day.
Somebody to lean on.
till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
Just call
on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. Might have a problem that you'd understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load that you have to bear, that you can't carry, right or the wrong,
I'll help you
if you just call me, call me, call me, call me, call me, call me, Janice, call me, call me, oh, call me, call me, just call me, call me.
Giving at LAPC has never been easier. If you're joining us online, we invite you to give at lapcbrooklyn.org/donate. If you're here in the sanctuary, there'll be a deacon at the rear of the sanctuary with a basket where you may place your gifts. Your gifts to this community help to sustain our congregation's many incredible projects and life-changing initiatives. A portion of this evening's offering will go directly to support the work of social justice. Thank you so much for your gifts to Lafayette Avenue Presbyterian Church.
Thank you.
Hold on, down, Satan, we shall overcome. Keep your eyes on the prize. Hold on. Yes, it has a mighty nice ring, but tell me, what does it mean? Keep your eyes.
Thank you.
Friends, neighbors, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make God's face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift God's countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.
We'd like to thank everyone who's come out this afternoon. Hope you enjoyed what we did. It's been a long 2 years, right?
Keep on. part of the Terry Show, yes. That's the LAPC. LAPC. So, I'd like to know if I've just been starving or craving, but I heard sounds today from this part of the church that I've never heard before in my life. And we've had the same musician before, but for some reason, I don't know, maybe it's just that I was just needy or craving, or I don't know, but I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart and all of you for your best. You all have been inducted into the LAPC Jazz Festival Hall of Fame. Carla and Janice, so you both know, you both have probably seen me cry, so I'm on the verge of tears right now because of the gifts that you have been given and share with us so graciously, effortlessly, and spiritually. I'm so filled. My week is ready to start off like this. Excuse me for being so selfish. I'm being very selfish right now. Thank you all for it. You always say yes, no matter what, and the two of you together is a national treasure. Thank you. Thank you. Can you come up with me? Just a moment ago. Thank you. Please, just to help me hand it up. Here you are. And well, four members of the room today. Thank you so much. Yes, you did. With that, I'm going to have your inaugural Vespers service. So now it's only up from here, yes? All right, excellent. Thank you. Paul Cook, Janice Russell, Chris Almeida, Marco Picanero, and Eddie Allen. Thank you all, please. Be safe. Take care of each other. We'd love to see you back soon again. I saw you came in late. You know who I'm talking to over there. Yes, you. And we'll see you. So Sundays, and just look out for our listeners. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Thank you.